course.
Spencer, my plane is about to...
I love you. You are literally my day one in Beverly. And now I can't imagine where I'd be in my life without you. And I don't want to. You were right about our story not being finished. I only broke up with you because I wanted you to be happy and live. And then you spent every day after trying to make sure I was happy, with or without you. The truth is, I've been miserable without you, babe.
I'm miserable without you, too.